Hello everyone, today I'm going to be in a new My Singing Monsters game. So I'm going to be just doing something new. So I'm going to do something new. I'm just going to do new player, I guess. So I already got partly foreigners. I actually got a little bit funny, so I actually did a little bit of speaking. This I'm gonna be opening this. So we're gonna see this. I don't think I had many monsters on this. This is my Ethereum Island. These are my machines that I wasn't doing yet. 1,000 star power. Play a part together. The monster hunters. When its apprentices take home, you can still play a part together to come with your friends. Your My Singing Monsters shop is here for you. A gift of home is on us. 1,000. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so these are my islands. I do have tribalms. She got pulse on my mother island. April Fool's is today, I think. Magpie, if you do not see, she's over there. This is my tribe. I actually haven't really been holding or anything here since I haven't really gotten a bunch of stuff on there. I have some stuff on Plant Island, these are all my things. I actually don't even have that much. I just have Noggin, Mammoth, Pot Belly, Toadrummer, Frog, Maw, T-Rock, and Horseman. That's actually still a little bit. I got Shrub. But here you go. Here's a look at my plant island. Look at my monsters that I have so far. You players, you can do a bunch of stuff. So, so you have to get to do these type of things, you have to do certain things. Whoa, remote, remove controller. Okay, that was on my TV actually. I don't know why I was doing that. But, that's pretty much it. If you want to go in the store, you can go ahead and run the store and you can actually buy monsters. We might be able to run more if you have enough time, so. See you guys later. It's been a long video. Bye.
More peace.